Thank you very much, warm welcome. It's a great honor for me to be here in Karaganda State Medical University. Today I will explain in the Turkish education system. History in medical education in Turkey. During the Ottoman Empire, first education faculty in 40-70 years in the Fatih University context in Istanbul established. And then second university in Istanbul Faculty of Medicine is a first education system in New Turkey in 1932. And other university in 1970, we have 9 university, but up to in 2017, we have 100 medical university. Gender background in information in Turkey, the university in Turkey self-governed medical education, but all of self-governed education system operated in governmental or non-governmental. Non-governmental university, generally we can say private university. This organization, Council of Higher Education System. We have a higher education system in Turkey. One center. One center has every education system in government health system. All of students in education system, except the education of all of students, affiliated in center, OSUM, in selection and placement center. Determine number of student places at the university at each faculty program. Each faculty program and number of students established in OSUM center. Other professional organization in Turkish Medical Association, Health System plus N, OCM system are together, working together in the our country. TMA plays a major role in both core circulation and assistive process in the continuous medical education system. Amid global study standards for medical education, the university major actor. University major actor, Minister of Health, and Turkish Medical Association program. But all of them, university is a competitor. University is a center. Medical education undergraduate, all of students accepted the medical faculty of university in accordance with the result of multiple choices question. It is very, very important in the system because we have many students in university, but we can accept only 10% in medical students. This exam is very difficult exam. Not every student gain this exam. High level students only win the exam. Undergraduate medical education normally lasts 6 years, but sometimes we have 7 years according to English program. 80% faculty, generally we can say every time 80% faculty have a 7 years education program. This table shows me about in the from 1999 and 2007 academic and number of students. You can see in here in 1997 students number about 32,000 number, and academician 5,500, and number students per academic is 6 number. But in up to 2017, students number 80,000 number. It's very high level according to world average in the world. In academician 30,000 academicians. Generally, all of them major the professor. A number of students per academic in 6 number. It's very great level, high level. Medical graduates are eligible to practice after the 6 years of education in medical schools of general practitioner. After the 6 years, all of doctors, gain a general practitioners. And wine, family doctors, it's very important in Turkey. Is that different in the all of the world? Synonym with general practitioner in most countries, they are distinct in Turkey. Family doctor receive additional 3 years of training. It's very, very important. Because first step in family doctor, every person in Turkey, firstly, after the diseases, applying in family doctor. Family doctor, degree, levels, and numbers are very important in the Turkey system, education system. Medical education model, there are many medical education models in Turkey. First, traditional system, flexible educational model, mixed German and French model. But after then, in Hacettepe Medical School, famous school in Turkey, started an integrated curriculum system in 1963. Change in curriculum in American influence case Western Reserve University model. We have many partner university in system. Major partner in Turkey's education system, major partner in American university, especially Ohio University and Boston University and Johns Hopkins University and Stanford University. Everywhere, every person come in Turkey, our university, and we are sharing everything. Sometimes our students going to in the Johns Hopkins University. And some students, some lecturers, some professor, everywhere, every time, we are going to in any American university. About 3 years ago, I went to the Boston University. Boston University and our university, major university, sharing generally every data. For example, 3 years ago, we sharing in vitamin D levels, vitamin D mechanism. We are working now, we are studying in vitamin D levels, Boston University and our university. In 1967, Turkish Medical Faculty began in implementing integrated system. We have many different systems in Turkish medical education system. But this table shows me high level some university implemented different education system. One of them, teacher center system based system. 42% system, application this system. Another teacher center discipline based system, 12%. And mixed system based, and mixed discipline based, and student center problem oriented. Student center problem oriented system is a small group, but it is very, very important. If we have enough system, enough small group opportunity, we can measure their student center system. But every time we cannot apply in student center program because we have not enough lecturer, enough place, and enough professor. Because student center program, it is important for interactive education system. Student center program generally accept only 20 students, but 1 year. One year in our faculty, we accept 200 students. If we have high level professor and associate professor, we can apply in student center program. Because in student center program, every student, interactive in lesson. But other program, especially teacher center system basic program, only teacher explain everything. Students generally listening. It is not opportunity position. But teacher-centered, discipline-based, maybe it's very, very bad position. Bad education system. Generally, 12%. I believe you, next year, next 10 years, we will have in teacher-centered discipline program. Community-based learning application starting from the first year is very, very important for the students. Enable the students to familiarize themselves with and work real clinical material, patient, and with an appropriate health institution. Community-based learning we can apply in our university. It is very important. Every student generally wants to in first year is starting in clinical working, clinical education. Generally, this program is very successful. In addition, health institution visits, first aid course, interactive courses, health education, and application family visit. Every family in Turkey, every family visited by family doctor. About one year, at least six times. It's very important, prevented in any diseases. Family medicine department and practical and health primary health center have added to last 10 years. It is very, very important. Last 3 years, health education concerning and health institution visit programs, some school promoted interprofessional learning. This is important. Bottom line, collaboration with local government organization. Local government organization plus university, success at everything. Not only university, not only local government. Local government and university, after the collaboration, you can success everywhere, everything. Local health education authority and their subsidiary health institution. Postgraduate medical education. This one, postgraduate medical education program was previously Faculty of Medicine, but University Hospital and Training Hospital, Ministry of Health Insurance Institute, and private foundation. But this program, it is not good program. After 1916, the entrance of assessment work central system, it is very, very important. Because you must grow a high education doctor. But this program, it is not good program. Not choosing in a good student. But this program, choosing a good student. All potential application have get to pass a common MCQ assessment program. It's very, very high level exam, graduate exam. Having finished daily training, 6 years or 7 years, new physician, surgeon, and practitioner are expected to 1 year, sometimes 2 years, compulsory community service. And table four present the date of time expected to spend in specific program to qualify in special program. And this professional association with the medical education in Turkey, there is this professional association for each area specialization. It is very important. It's a different in the world. And board exam, certification, continuing medical education. Every time, according to professor, you must gain many, many exams. You must pass many, many high level exams. In addition, some professional association with framework EU plus cooperate with the development of the European Union perspective on common medical staff development. This table and next table explain our system, medical education system. If you pay attention, internal medicine, not only internal medicine. Internal medicine time at 5 years. But we have subgroup. For example, endocrinology metabolism, all of them, for example, geriatry, medical oncology, all of them, at this one faculty, have at this three professors. And it's very, very important, because specific area. After 5 years, internal medicine, generally, 3 years only you can continue, for example, rheumatology and nephrology. All of them are different bed in hospital, different subgroup. And cardiology 5 years, and but all of cardiology, you must 2 years in internal specialist. And chest diseases, for this, chest diseases, two groups, allergic chest diseases and intensive rabies, especially in Turkey, in the world. If you pay attention, watching in the television, intensive care, very, very important. In Turkey, in our university, in big university, we have about 11 intensive care areas. And infection diseases, internal specialty 2 years, neurology, psychiatry, pediatry, internal medicine, if you pay attention, internal medicine and pediatry are very important in the education system. If any person, any doctor, nominee, learn internal medicine plus in pediatry, you learn 50% education system, medical education system. Because pediatry divided about 15 subgroup. Our university has all of them. Pediatric endocrinology. My college working in here, pediatric on endocrinology. He stayed in America 4 years for education, only in the endocrinology education system. And metabolism, cardiology is very important. Pediatric cardiology is different in other cardiologic groups. Now, we are studying genetic mechanism. Pediatric genetics, not adult genetics, because about 15 years we have a genetic, normal, regular adult genetics, but we now about 5 years, we have a pediatric genetics program. Pediatric psychiatry, it is very important in the world, like in Turkey, and dermatology, and physical medicine and rehabilitation, rheumatology, gastroenterology, surgery, and pediatric urology are very, very important subgroups. All of them in the left, but subgroup is important than major groups. Because only pediatric urology treatment in child, because pediatric urology is different adult urology, and pediatric rheumatology, gastroenterology, surgery, is important in our university. There are many famous doctor treatment mechanism in our university. And thoracic surgery, pediatric surgery, cardiovascular surgery. This one, cardiovascular surgery, is a special area. Because cardiovascular surgery, general surgery, after the general surgery, cardiovascular surgery, specialist area, 2 years, sometimes 3 years. And orthopedic traumatology, this one, urology and andrology. Major depth is urology, but andrology is a specific area. In our university, have a one andrology professor. It is not enough. We need at least 5 andrology professors. And eye diseases, obstetric gynecology, anesthesia reanimation, and radiation oncology, radiology and other nuclear medicine. This radiology, neuroradiology, intervention radiology and pediatric neuroradiology. My sister is an associate professor working in radiology, but it is not enough because they need in neuroradiology, interventional radiology and pediatric radiology. There is no high level in the Turkey, especially pediatric neurology. All of adult neurology, medical oncology, except in pediatric neurology. Medical pathology, like you, like other country, medical genetics is a star groups. In the next 10 years, next 10 years, I believe, my personal opinion, we will be gaining medical genetics. It's very important. Medical biochemistry and medical microbiology and other groups, you can see this one. And forensic medicine is important in 2030, and public health. All of them is good, but continuing medical education. We need a continuing medical education. What is continuing medical education? Up to retail, you can pass all of the exam, you can pass all of the education system. Following their workshop in 1999, continuing medical education and education council developed an eventual design. And this one, guideline and principle, included the objective of continuing medical education accreditation system, all of system in Turkey, and medical education, treatment, and hospital, and faculty principal accreditation system, qualitative and quantitative development on this system, activity carried by through the country and their provision and promotion, accreditation guidelines and principles were revised in 2006. After 2006, activity to be accreditation divided two groups. What is this? One of them, this activity generally require active and often face-to-face participation. It is very important, face-to-face. Patient face-to-face, student face-to-face, and exam face-to-face. Some exam in Turkey, only you can pass face-to-face exam. Others, those that involve distance education activity. What is education activity? This is education activity. In Turkey, every student, every professional professor needs to education activity in congress, in seminar, in other groups. In the accreditation process, there is a database program before and after an application of accreditation. Application reach in their own private database information. Average 60,000 or 80,000 hours of continuing medical education conducted annually with the country. Of these almost, sometimes we can say 50% by specialization association, like urology, pediatric urology, and 40% by university, every doctor, practitioner and other doctor, government doctor, work in university. And 20% Turkish Medical Association and Chamber of Physicians. After 26, Turkish Medical Association and European Union of Medical Specialists, two institutions now cooperated in resignation after affirmative accreditation based upon continuous medical education and professional development education. This system are continuing system in our country. And continuous medical education, continuous professional development activity is voluntary. But every person, every lecturer, every professor, assuming professor, students, generally not voluntary, we can say obligatory. And Coordination Council of Medical Specialist Society, Turkey in support is member society, prepared their own program of continuing medical education. Continuing medication credit will be an obligatory part of the board examination. Board examination is major examination in the Turkey. Every doctor, every associate professor, every professor. It's very difficult exam. Future development in medicine, medical education, gender, Council of Dean knows everything. Turkish Medical Faculty, Turkish Medical Designer, now administration, National Medical Education Administration Board's exam. All of the world, you must pass this education system, this board exam. Medical faculty can they so accreditation with the framework of this guideline and principle. In first medical education departments in university in Ankara and again Marmara, 1910, table 5 shows me other university. This is a first university, Ankara University, 1910 accreditation system. Our university, this is Atatürk University, my university, is a big university, in 27. Applying accreditation system. Medical education PhD program is very important in medicine education. All of university, not only one university, all of university have to medical education, accreditation system and PhD program. All of them resemble in EU program. And almost 95% medical faculty already completed infrastructure changed. Student center education and clinical skill center, skill laboratory, medical informatic laboratory, and small laboratory. All of them, everything for your student, good doctor, growing. Because student center education, high level, clinical skill center, every hospital, every laboratory, every education system, have at least clinical skill center and skill laboratory. We have two skill laboratory in our education system and medical informatic laboratory. We can share every informatic in all of the world. We can share everything everywhere, every person. What is problem? Problem, so there are many problems up to this development. We have every day, every month, every year problem. All of problem solved the national and international accreditation process. And Council of Medical Faculty Dean. In our country, Medical Faculty Dean has high level grade issue. Problem solving. Because every day we need problem solving. And we have high level problem. The acceleration studies of medical education, including opening of more department of medical education, which is very important, bottom line, including opening of more departments of medical education and skilled person, increasing the number and quality of educational trained academies, we promote hopefully future for medical education in Turkey. Every person needs to sharing every data and different foreign countries. This is my university. We have 73 faculty, 220,000 students, 6,000 university staff, and our hospital, 2,900 beds, and 2,300 medical students. We have two programs, one of them Turkish program and the other English program. In English program, we accept many students, foreign students. There are many students from Canadian, American, English, and Kazakhstan, Afghanistan. This is our clinical laboratory. This laboratory, my laboratory. One day, we accept 60,000 only samples. And 2,000 urine samples. We are delivering, we are major 2,000 test results delivering to clinic. RockMed, Sizge. Thank you for your attention.